Hey guys, I'm Pineapple Brain. Today I'm going to show you how to create a homing missile. So let's start by create a new item, which is a ranged weapon. And here we'll choose a missile launcher. So this would be missile launcher for us. And you could tune the settings by yourself. And we are going to create a new projectile for this. So we will have a missile. So red missile here. And also you can customize your setting. And I will put this projectile into this item. So let's move back to the projectile. We need two variables for this projectile, as we need to apply force or set linear velocity on the missile in order to make it homing. So we need to create a new variable, which is a boolean. So it is homing. So the first key is homing. The value is true. We will have a script to loop all projectile and see wherever they are homing. If they are homing, we will apply force on them. Another variable is to see the speed of the missile. So every frame we will apply the force or set linear velocity on the homing projectile with this speed. So you can set a value that you want, and I will set it to 20. So we are going to the script and create a new script. I will call it missile every frame, and the trigger will be every frame. We will loop through all projectile. So for all projectile in the game, and we will check if it is homing. So if the entity variable is homing of selected projectile is true, we are going to apply force on it. So you can apply force or set linear velocity, but I will do apply force here. Apply force on entity at angle, so the force will be the value that we recorded here, speed of selected projectile on selected projectile. So at an angle, so we need to apply force from the viewpoint of a projectile to our mouse cursor position, so we need to use the function angle between angle. So angle between the entity position of selected projectile and the position of the mouse cursor position of the owner of a unit, which is the source unit of the selected projectile. So we have finished these scripts, but however, there is one of the important settings you need to know, which is in the setting, you need to turn off the client-side prediction and the client-side physics engine here, or else your projectile will not homing. So we turn it off. So let's try to publish it. So here we can test it, and as you can see, the homing missile follow our mouse cursor position. When we attack some unit, it just follow, and we successfully make it out. So that's all of today's video. If you like it, don't forget to share and subscribe my YouTube channel. See you!